Little Brown Church, and it's the marriage ceremony of Margie and Bay. Creator God, we gathered here today to witness a union in mind, in spirit, and in love. Be with Bay and Margie as they continue their path together. Help them to remember how wonderful they feel right now. Hope that they can carry with them the experience that they are having now and the love that they are experiencing right now throughout the rest of their days together. It's in your Son's name we pray. Amen. The first set of vows are the vows or the words of intention. So we'll start with Bay. Bay, do you come here today to take your loved one in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her? Do you intend to share your life and be generous and respectful, to be kind and trusting and true for all of your days to come?
I do.
And Margie, do you come here today to take your loved one in marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor, and keep him? Do you intend to share your life, be generous and respectful, to be kind and trusting and true for all of your days to come?
Thank you.
I, Margie, take you, Bay.
I, Margie, take you, Bay.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband, to have and to hold, for better and for worse, in sickness and in health, along with you, be most sure.
Bay, take you, Margie, to be my wedded husband, for better and for worse, so long as you will show.
Support of your family and your friends, and by the vows that you have made to one another, it is my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife.
Congratulations on such a wonderful event and your new life together.
May the love and happiness you feel today shine through the years. Congratulations.
Congratulations. I hope you guys have a wonderful marriage and a happy life together. And I'm so happy you guys are finally married.
Anticipation's growing. Come to me now so you will see.